Okay, guys, for today's channel shout-out, we've got the one, the only, Spookiest House of Jumpscares. Definitely a must. I enjoyed playing it myself before. It was very enjoyable. I loved the jumpscares, and I loved the characters. Though spooky, you could definitely get a punch once in a while, dear. Your enthusiasm, seriously, need to work on it. But you can download it on Game Jolt, and of course, I've got the really big news. So yeah, guys, it seems Spooky House and Jumpscares is coming to Steam. You guys, it'll be released today on Steam. Yay! It has so many freaking floors, and so many cute terrors, and then these like real terrifying things actually hidden in there with them. It's so cute. Shame the ghost is such a butt. Oh yay. Everybody freak out. I don't want to do- oh hello there. Doesn't he remind you of that face that's in Ben Drowned? Wow. Can you survive 1,000 floors of cute terrors? Or will you break once the cuteness starts to fade off and you're running for your life from the unspeakable hideous beings that shake and writhe in the bowels of this house? They wait for you, they will wait and hunger for meeting you. It's all Spooky's fault. So you guys, Spooky House of Jumpscares will be coming to Steam. It's finally coming to Steam. So you won't have to go to Game Jolt to actually play the game anymore. You can go onto Steam and you can download it free. And hopefully, oh my god, you're the cute little kitty cat. I still are. I saw a Markiplier and a couple of other guys play this and, oh, hello. Spooky Pac-Man, yay. I don't know, like, if it's finally completed, though, because I know it's, like, getting updated constantly all the time. Oh my god. But that's awesome. I just thought I'd bring you this, like, little quick update for those that like Spooky House of Jumpscares. It'll be coming to Steam. Yeah!